Eastwood, I killed the good and bad. Oh my God, would you look at that? How to kill an ego? J-I-D-S-L, Scorpion and Sub-Zero.
Swerving, swerving, swerving. Skirting, skirting, skirting. Serving, serving, serving. Everything I done in Kung Fu Circle. Working, 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 working. Swerving, swerving, swerving. Skirting, skirting, skirting. Serving, serving, serving. Everything I done in Kung Fu Circle. Working, 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 working.
Wasn't used to taking orders, if I'm rude, my apologies. I never been a follower, I'm addicted to the power, so I've studied the remains of the game. I'm an archaeologist. More money, more problems, that's a tough pill to swallow if you ain't about that shit that you be talking. Three holes in his head, bowling ball them, who's brawling? Nah, you calling God, but shit, me too, he gotta hit one of us. I can give him a chance to meet you if you wanna. Cool cat back in that corner. Ooh, I got a boner. Please show me my opponent. You and your homie, he with you? That's a bonus. 1-1, two shots. That's a bonus. Never had.
What's goody, chat? I'm back after a while, bro. Look at my locks, bro. My locks actually kind of look like. You know what I'm saying? They thinking out there, but what's good, y'all? I haven't been in here in a while. It's been a minute. Yo, Mike, mad low or something? Is it really? Let me open. Yeah, it is mad low. What the hell? It's like I have to go up here just to even like type shit. Good now, I think it's just because I have my Spotify all the way up. I usually have it all the way up for intro. I usually have it all the way up for intro, but yeah, dog, I haven't been here in quite some time. It's been a minute. I do just look at my I do look at my setup and I'm like, yo, I need to stream, and then I'm not streaming, but It's just because, you know, I've been living life, you know what I'm saying? Getting this money. I got a new job now. Since the last time you saw me, I believe I was still working at Chick-fil-A. I don't not work there anymore. I work at Hippos now, so. So I've been trying to get, you know, I was trying to get a better job and better pay and stuff like that. So that's what I've been dealing with for like the last month. I haven't streamed in a month, really, almost two. Because I don't know. Because I know I didn't stream in April, or did I stream in April? I have no idea. But yeah, I've been out. The last time you see me, I got a Switch. Yeah. Oh no. The beginning of May. That's when I was streaming. Cause I was doing the little challenge thing, which I won. Shout out to me. Yeah, I've been out here, dude. I've been going. Pretty much, I haven't been doing a lot. Dude, Brawlhalla even came back and got a new revamp and everything. I promise I can't hear you that way when you talk that low. I gotta go to my G Hub. Don't mind the stream going crazy. Yeah, I think it's just my I need to go to G Hub. Go to G Hub and change my mic settings, because my raw mic sounds fucking terrible. Like it raw sounds like it sounds ghastly, and I hate it. Which It's under the L's for Logitech. Logi, yep. Anyways, today we're going to be playing Big Old Spider-Man. I know we play this game a lot. I finished it over on the main channel, which y'all can watch. Even though it's a line of a live stream. And I really need to honestly go under it and put chapters on it. So, like, obviously people can come back and, like, finish it. Like, whatever. But, like, it's in three parts, and the game is, like, I don't know, like, 13 hours, and it's in three parts. The last episode is a 9-hour live. It just dropped, the remaster just, like, dropped as a separate thing for PS5, which I'm pretty sure they did that as hype for, part two that's dropping soon. Why my G-Hub is like because I know I have it on a setting to where like I have a my voice broadens, so like every time I talk to the mouth, every time I talk into the mic, it's very loud because I have a low octave voice, and low octaves is very loud. I have to talk very loud for people to hear me. But I don't know why it's taking like 1,000 years for my mic to load the hell up. But yeah, we're on, not Miles Morales. No, I should be on Miles Morales. We're gonna finish Miles Morales before the second game. We're playing the second game live. This year, I swear, we're actually gonna be playing games on time. And uploading time. DreamCon has put a dent in my pockets. I swear to the Lord up above. It has put a dent in my pockets. It's not a big deal. Or as a big deal as people will probably think it is. But it has put a dent in my pockets. Because I do not make that much income already as it is. So. But it's fine. Because we're going to see the bros. And that's all I'm here for. To see the fucking bros. Why isn't my Elgato? The hell? Y'all can't hear the Elgato at all. Is it import capture or output capture? Oh, gotcha. Audio. No, it's not output. I was supposed to hear my Elgato. I don't know why it's not. It's not going, man. Input. Because I know how to do this for Mac. Audio. Remember that I had that anyway. It's usually on computer. It's just connected. Like connected to the Elgato. I don't know why I have to do all that. I guess we can hide this. Desktop audio is not being used because we have that separated. Webcam audio is definitely not being used. Hide. Okay, cool. My G-Hub's not opening, bro. I don't know what's happening. I don't know why my G-Hub is just deciding not to open. It's being a little douchebag. Because that's where all my mic audio is. That's how I control everything. Why is it in a smaller window this time? But anyways, yeah, I'm here to play Spider-Man. Regular Spider-Man. Spider-Man remastered on the PS5 because playing the game on 30 frames per second was cool, but I would like to play it on 60 frames per second, and I also would like to have the new suits and shit. I also want to play the DLC. I had the DLC before, like I had the full game before, but I don't know. I just didn't play it at all. I don't have any videos in the background. Sorry. So it's just my TV. Just doing its thing. Let's get into it, bro. Let's freaking do it, dude. Like, let's freaking do this. And I don't even know, like, if I have to save data and shit like that with the old game. I have all my save data. Oh, well, it's syncing with the cloud, because, yeah, alright. I couldn't wait to see this on the screen! I love the PlayStation Studios intro. It's so good. It's Sonya, guys! Yeah. Remastered! Now it has like all this stuff on the screen. Oh, what's good? I know you see it. Dang. Okay, download the PS4 save. Yes, download all my PS4 save. Upload before? I just deleted the game! No! I just deleted it off my shit, dude. Fought it. Spectacular mode. Put that on audio. Auto. Even though I didn't even know I could go up to 100 performance, of course. Performance race racing. I always play on performance racing. Alright. Yeah, it's time to start this thing. Dude. Oh my god, this game already. I can't wait till I start play games on my left monitor over here, because that's where my PC is. My PC is going to be over here. Okay, PS4 Pro, I guess. Dude! This game looks amazing. Also, if you want to see me play this game on the channel, it's on my YouTube channel. All you have to do is exclamation point either YouTube or YT. I suggest YT. Go to YouTube, exclamation point YouTube. I have to log into my Twitter. Okay. Somebody can do it in chat. Exclamation point, either YouTube or YT. To go to the YouTube channel and watch this for yourself on my channel. So I did upload this entire series on my channel.
All units, level 4 mobilization.
Also, this is the first time. This is the first time me playing as the new dude. I finished the gameplay as the old Peter Parker. This is the new one. Dude, this is so, like, dope. I haven't played this in 60 frames per second before. Also, I haven't played this in Ray Tracing. Pay your bills, Peter. The suit looks smooth. Vibrant on PS5 too. I'm so used to that, like, thing. I'm on my PS4 side. Now I think I'm just playing this game too. I'm not. I don't have all my stuff! No! I don't have all my stuff! Let's see. Okay. They don't. Because we automatically get DLC, right? Have any of anything. I have so much new game pluses that I have to re-download now.
Captain Watanabe,
did you take him down yet?
No. We're at Fisk Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there.
Oh, like, the classic suit is so, like, how it looks like the classic suit. But yeah, I had a new game, I used to replay this game with New Game Plus. Now that I don't have New Game Plus anymore.
Hello?
Parker, where are you? We must run through the demonstration at least once before the Grand Committee arrives.
Damn, not the Grand Committee.
Yes. Dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon, promise. Better wrap this up quick and get to my real job.
Man, the ending of this game, amazing. Also, if you haven't played this game before, I am going to spoil the hell. Wasn't a plot twist that that popped in our previous. Dr. Octopus.
1032, Times Square. Officers under fire.
Bring in the hammer.
In the hammer. Okay. Bro, it looked good on PS4. It looks even better on PS4. Love a remake. I want to go compare this to, like, my first teacher.
Get it!
Morning, guys! Yep. Who's ready
does,
for their hot fresh cup of
coffee? Right, and then fight. And then it tells me, yep, dodge. You know how to dodge, bro. I've done this plenty of times. I just don't have the health that I used to have. My god.
Gotta warn you, I'm feeling punchy today.
Get behind him!
King, I don't have the web swing or anything. Just new. All of this is just new. I don't have any of the suits. I don't have. Crazy.
Somebody just
yep, dodge and then web swing. Thing is, I was supposed to be another guy. Luckily, I know how to play this game. Like, I don't know. I don't think I need that much health, but health did save me.
Fisk has a lot of guys on his payroll.
Spider-Man, what's your status?
Almost done here. You?
We're about to go in.
Be there soon. Can't wait to see Willie's face when you slap the cuffs on him.
Remember the first time I played this, I was on the phone with my ex. Right now, my girlfriend died. And she was watching me. Like, well, she didn't. I love Spider-Man. Spider-Man has to be like
okay,
my top five of all time. I feel like I have to yell to talk.
Yuri!
Just for y'all to hear me. Is that true? Y'all let me know. Y'all let me know if the audio is.
I knew Fisk wouldn't go quietly.
Bro, Times Square, I gotta come back like later on in the game. That Spider-Man 2 trailer? Also, I'm about to be reacting to everything in the Summer Game Fest. Yes, sir, Summer Game Fest. I'm in there like swimwear. I know I didn't really do it last year. I'm in there like swimwear. I know Sony had the press conference. I wasn't there for it.
Get more backup and lock down the airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
That's Spider-Man 2
trailer.
He makes
it out of that building. We're gonna lose him.
I'm gonna go,
do your thing.
Yes.
He's the Spider Cop.
Heads up. Hey, where you going?
Boom.
Catch. I'll clear a path. Follow me.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. We got this.
Yes, I know. Build focus. You can health.
Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy.
What's Spider-Man doing here? You should have messed everything up.
Thanks for the confidence boost, guys.
You got this. Get him!
Ouch! Now painful.
Crush him.
I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
Come on, he's one guy.
Yeah, I'm one man. Spider-Man. I think that's it. On. I'm gonna finish. Oh, they haven't done finishes yet. Okay, finishers are not a thing. I think this is the first game I beat literally on a quarter. Awesome.
Shut your mouth! That's a cheap trick!
Up here. Did I just get hurt just to get hurt? That's crazy. It really just hurt me just to do it.
Down.
Gotta take those shooters out.
Keep away from his web.
Away from his web, bro. It's on him. Grab him.
You just made a big mistake.
Can't take the weapon at your hands yet? Oh my goodness, I can't even get it. Like, that was so limited.
I think that's all of them.
Oh.
Come on. They shut the elevators down. Take the stairs.
Oh, we know this is.
I prefer a more direct approach.
Spider-Man, status.
I'm walking, bro. I'm run.
Hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is.
The vigilante that works with the cops.
Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I am the movie, bro.
Totally. Listen, I gotta go.
Not a way, well, RP, okay. Aunt May.
Love you.
Love you too.
RP, bro. Yes, sir. Now I can do finishers.
Hold him so he can't jump around.
Like.
How exactly
let's
do you think
go.
This ends well for you?
Nah, I could do a finisher. I think it's every 15 moves.
How to do this?
Hell off my butt. Get off the boat. Get off the boat.
Knock him out.
Also, this won't be a long stream. I've worked at 3. Come on now. The goat at this game, bro. Oh my goodness.
Before there's no evidence left. If I go in this way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go. Huh. It's like my own private ventrance. Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents.
Hurry up. The boss wants everything erased. Can't make it delete any faster.
Thank you.
They're so cute when they're oblivious.
Halfway there. Just need another minute or two. You think the cops know where we are? Don't worry about out there. Worry about in here.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Spider-Man! Don't let him near the console! Hack some of this! Hold him back! Stalin, the system's still purging!
I thought the IT guys at my last job were rude. Gotta access that console before everything's gone. Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
I mean so. Count me. Here for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
That's great.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
How to get down here so quick?
Get past him. Destroy everything.
Yep.
Look around you. I did this. What have you ever done that mattered?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant. It will be your fault.
It's been a long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end. We'll get ready for the main event.
Oh, smack them.
Whoever shut the hell up.
That's the weapon.
Yuri, an explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
All right. Big bomb unit. Big bomb. Ooh, no, the boss fight finna be hard, bro. Cause I ain't got my my web thing. Dude, it was so easy to do with my web thing. But I died so much when I first looked at it.
I think that's all of them.
Of course it's all. I know every spot to go. I played this game over 5 times.
Hey guys, I guess bombs are part of Willy's getaway plan. Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
That does sound like a black man. Definitely white. Now it's time to save these people. I put on the
evacuate the building.
The other suit for them.
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
Spider-Man!
That's time to tap hell out of
it. I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it?
Actually. Oh no, it's always square. Always square. For this type of crap. Spider. Yes, sir.
Okay, Willy, coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Damn. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
That rocket launcher literally means white lefty. I'm here. And you're done.
That's enough out of you.
Two of them, that's fine.
A little excessive, don't you think?
God, the fuck is fucked. It dodged before he even Spotted on the man.
What? Is it National Rocket Day or something?
Bro.
Man, how'd the bomb squad guys get through this?
He's in! Get him!
Settle down. I've got enough for everybody.
Here comes the tank. Oh, crap! Look out! He's mine!
Look. Get him out of here. Get him gone.
Get him!
Get him out of here. Get him gone.
Okay, room is clear. Bomb squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay.
He is not ganged.
You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
Now we gotta defeat the dudes with the shields, of course. Slide under.
So you guys were in bed with Fisk all along? Oh no, I'll never get that image out of my head.
Alright, you're done.
So your plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face.
Something more aggressive now. Upgrade the... Did beat this game at Ultimate, which was that was my game level. I played the game on Ultimate, the hardest ever. I might do that again. Another on stream.
Hey Yuri, looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is they were Willy's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down now.
With pleasure.
Get it. Leggy there. Oh, y'all.
Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening. It's reloaded.
What are you doing? How is this happening?
What's wrong, Willy? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Take your best shot.
Hey, up.
Gave me an opening.
Time madness!
You asked for it!
Get me to him!
Impressive.
There we go. How did you start level 2? Next, I have to fight.
You are everything that's wrong with this city!
Huh. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men!
Surround it!
Crazy.
Everyone engage!
Crazy.
You're gonna have a bad day! Don't you
crazy.
Let me stop moving! You don't mess with the kingpin and live! Kick his ass!
Alright, cool.
Get us down here!
Don't you dare hit me with that!
Okay. We're all there. Come over here. Please! Yes! Okay. Oh.
You fools! Train to fight, so fight!
You're laggy, but come with me. Okay. No. No, go to him.
Fuck.
Yeah. Alright, yep, push off of him.
I don't want excuses!
Go to him! There we go.
What do I pay you for?
Four. Yep, come to me.
Set the bar!
No! I can handle myself!
Okay. Yep, we're out of here.
Oh no!
You still haven't learned.
Hey, why?
I'll teach you some respect.
All the others, bro. It's too much at one. It's too much at one battle. This is how you're supposed to play the battle. You're supposed to take out all of his enemies while he's trying to attack you. And yeah, that triggers him like.
Here comes the pain. Come on, that's not fair.
How did he do that? I'm just gonna play how I originally played it. Cause every time I played this boss battle, I played it with Web Blossom. Web Blossom is the greatest, and I mean the greatest thing to have during this battle. Cause you can just web up everyone. Webbing up everyone is so easy. I want him to come after me. Come after me! No. Okay, pick something up. I'ma just throw it back at you. Yeah, start trying to push me, right? Okay. Now I have to dodge because...
Let's rush him!
First off, all I need to do is just take out people with guns. That's the key for this battle. Because if you take out everybody with guns, everybody's just going to try to run after you. Fine. You can run after me. But I hate when they're close. Yeah, just run after me. That's fine. I'm going to throw that back at you. No, sir.
Hire some annoyance!
Hang in there. It'll be over soon.
See, look. If you just take out people with the guns, they just run after you. Can't do anything. They can't do anything. Quite literally stupid.
Have some of this.
So now, if I go all the way over here, right? Run out. There we go. So this is that's literally how you beat the level. Not even that hard. Literally not even. So triangle up. And now this is the punch. Whip him up. And that buff wasn't that hard. Hey, how are you doing? I am doing great. How are you?
Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Whoop, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
I don't want to earn all these stuff again. Back? I have to re-download the game. Where is the shit at, dude? Web throw? Okay, so that's the first thing you get. Okay, that's cool. Where's the suits, dude?
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe.
And that's what
gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
Oh my goodness. Great. Listen. That's great. But I thought this game was great as it was because of the previous Spider-Man. This game literally one of the best PlayStation exclusives of all. Walking into Spider-Man, and then automatically repeat it.
I'm sorry I'm late. Oh. You started without me.
The Grant Committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power damper. Oh, man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Fucking not yet. The whole thing's collapsing.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback.
Oh, yeah? Somebody's ringing at my door. Titans need to bring random niggas to the house, but I do not know these folks.
But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter.
But
we'll talk later.
That was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know... you are in bad shape, little guy. See what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this.
Let's take...
Got it. Okay, need to reroute servo control. Nice. Okay, what next? And now rebalance the voltage. Finished.
Go. What's up, man? What's good, dude? What's up? I'm on here
Let's see if that worked.
Now.
Good as new.
Yeah, there we go. How you doing, man? I'm doing great. How are you?
Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now. Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic.
I love this game, bro. I love it too. Dude, it's like
hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. Alright, I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
I need to 100% the game. I need to go home and get my new suit.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's a steam company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri, anything. I'm on my way.
In game. can't wait for Spider-Man 2.
Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out.
Yeah, I love that.
I wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk.
Yes, sir.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning two-time Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, plug the book.
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk,
how's
right?
How's your day today, dude?
One last Bob Boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No. I'm a plumber.
Oh, good.
I do gotta do these tower things. I'll do most of this off stream, though. Actually, no, I'll do it off stream.
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit?
Good.
No ball this year, anyway. Nice, we spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance
tech. I just
tech.
Joined
Worth it, though, right?
It was.
I created the account when Kick first came out.
Well, system went down.
But
citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server.
I know,
towers are offline.
Trying to get up off the ground.
Inside job?
Maybe. I'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
We just had a tower come back online. Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Of course.
Sure, but
open
just
map,
so
right
you
now.
Know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Oh, is this Gloria?
Do it! Watch my back.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys.
Roger, bring him down!
In the air, where we go?
Out of there! I'm done.
You ain't so tough. What are we supposed to do against that?
Bobby, bang! Come on now, brother.
I'm not
happy to hang with the brute. Terrible. Thank you. Grind tokens up. We're up.
Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any
Spider Cop.
Please no.
We're gonna play Miles Morales after you're done with this one. Actually, I'll have a Miles Morales gameplay going on my channel. If you go to youtube.com/KaiJKiddo, just like my YouTube.
I said back off.
youtube.com/KaiJKiddo. You can actually see
leave me alone!
Keep it quiet, lady.
Get away from her!
I hate brutes. I hate brutes with passion. Oh, and especially I'm playing this on spectacular difficulty. They're not as bad as not as bad as fists, but they're still horrible. You're gone, just like that. Just spray them to the back. This is glorious.
Walk away now, or she's dead.
Let me go.
Thank you.
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider-Man. Oh well. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there. From his elevated position, Spider-Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? Yeah. No! Of course not! The chief never did understand Spider-Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
I remember when people web-swing, and then they used to zip everywhere. I used to get them.
Bet I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes. Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now.
I'm so
including one nearby. What is that?
First backpack. Is this from the date?
Oh wow. One of my old backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these.
55 backpacks.
I wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
They showed me the map. That. Yep, first date menu.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider cop's on it. Part man, part spider.
Open the safe. Do it.
Hey, fellas.
Duh! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
What's up? I get beat in the store that you tried to rob. That's crazy. Fuck the store robbery one. So hard. I can't stop. What? Come in the store, bro.
More of them? Guys! If you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminal.
Thank you. You're gonna regret
this. Wait. All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. And Spider Cop? Well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless...
I love Yuri.
Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her. Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
Sure. Games, like...
1080, vehicle pursuit is currently in progress. Incident is ongoing in the West Village.
My DoorDash and this motherfucker pull up in a U-Haul truck. What the hell?
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double check his work.
Okay. I gotta
Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity.
I wanna get to the suits, dude. Just let me get to the suits. And I kinda wanna chill before.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to, but I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
What's good, White?
Ready
for MJ of the MJ missions. I hate MJ missions. Oh my gosh, MJ missions are so terrible.
Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter.
Got that recording? Yeah,
is that the right term?
White spider, huh?
Yes, sir. I love this suit to death. As a PC guy, PlayStation 1, 2023. Okay, exactly. That whole conference. Gosh. It was amazing.
That should do it.
And now it's time for the montage. Gosh, looks so beautiful on PS5.
Coming through.
Looking good, Spidey.
Hello, New York. New suit, same old me.
DLC unlocked City Blue Suits.
Oh, man. Thanks, Doc.
All my suits now? I get the repair suit.
Make enemy attacks more predictable.
Oh, there we go. There we go. So we get the web suit from the Raimi series. We get the amazing suit, which I don't like the amazing suit. I like part two. But this is the suits I've been waiting for. The black and gold suit. I've been wanting the black and gold suit forever. The hybrid suit is so dope. I really like Armored Man's Arachnid was cool. And then of course we got the upgrade suit from, you know, the thing. We got the Spider Monkey. We have Future Foundations. But these two suits right here from the, you know what I'm saying? From the movies, this is literally what I'm going for. I would literally play the rest of the game like this. No cap.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Y'all, alright. Due to me having to go to work soon, I know this is the worst part of the live stream, but a brother do gotta go to work soon, so I gotta go, y'all. Even though I just came back and I know an hour live stream's like, what? I know, bro. But, hey, man. I love coming on live stream and doing things with y'all. And, yeah. Shout out to my locks. My locks are actually, like, giving me the results that I wanted. And now they actually look, like, super amazing. But yeah, it's always a great stream with y'all. I always love coming in and simply just coming in and just streaming, dude. No, don't. No, I'm sorry. I already have the thing. Where is where I'm at? I know my PC is trying to catch up. I can see myself look at the thing, at the camera. Like, I can see myself look at the camera. Anyways. I'll see y'all later. Y'all are the dumbest people of all time.